Welcome to Silverstone. The grandstands are packed, the cars have made their way to the grid, and we're minutes away from lights out. With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger straights, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit. With 18 corners and average lap speeds of around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar.